isn't it?
Yes, it is.
After years of renovational work, Egypt has finally opened up its avenue of springs, which is present in the northern province of Egypt, named as Luxor.
Yes, they really hope to promote the ancient civilizations and its spring sector.
The ceremony held there was of such immense value and importance that the president of the country, Abdel Fattah el-Sisi, attended it himself with great excitement.
The 2400-year-old, the avenue of springs, is said to be a 2700-meter long walkway with 1057 ramp added lining along the both sides of the road.
So to give you all a live view of what's going on there in Egypt, we have sent a team of 4 people down there who will be giving you a live telecast of the events taking place there. So hey Gajendra, how's it?
Then everyone is here to this wonderful event known as Opet Festival. It's an annual pharaonic commemoration when ancient Egyptians paraded along the walkway carrying the statues of Amun and Mut.
Oh, that's great! Tell us something more about the ceremony.
The ancient room and the sphinxes were lit up, revealing the beauty of the statues that were recently restored. Over to Vidisha.
Celebration also included an artistic performance inspired by the ancient 27-day-long Opet festival, which was celebrated by ancient Egyptians in the second month of Nile flood.
Do you know, the former Egyptian minister of antiques and renowned Egyptologist Zahi Hawa said that the ancient Egyptian used to call the avenue the way of God.
Well, I have heard that Opet festival is being celebrated from a really long time. Can you tell us something about its past?
Well, again, actually some locals just told me that the Opet festival was celebrated in the presence of kings, statesmen and the priests.
Also, the craze of the festival was so that the songs and celebrations were continued for 11 days.
11 days? That's astonishing!
What's more surprising is that Luxor is the open largest museum in the world.
What message does this ceremony give us all?
The ceremony is the message to the whole world that Egypt and all the cities are safe and rich of heritage.
This reopening is the second international event held by Egypt this year to honor its cultural heritage, and it's known as the Pharaoh's Golden Parade.
Well, thank you Gajendra, Dev, Shreya and Vidisha for putting up the effort of going there and sharing with us all the great heritage and culture of ancient Egyptian civilization.